Guys, we've lived in our house for 3 years, and I have never cleaned my drip pans. Gonna get our drip cleaners clean. Drip cleaners, that's what they're called. We're gonna clean those suckers. Anyway, I was told that the best way to get those things clean is to use some baking soda and vinegar, and I tried it, and I used an entire huge box of baking soda and vinegar. I will show you a picture of my supply. So, yeah, come along my journey with me as I clean my drip. hot mess? I don't even know what that means, huh? What does hot mess mean? Does it mean you're so hot that you're a mess, like, because it's really hot inside? I'm really hot. And I'm a mess. I love you. I love you.